Alright, so I'm here today with my excellent friend Kim here, and I'm going to show her around my boat. I'm so excited, bragging a little bit, but she's going to be on it a lot with me, so. Anyways, yesterday I did a bunch of cleaning. I cleaned out all of the insides, got it ready, took everything out from under the settee area here so that it's clean and I could put all my stuff in it. But right now it's empty, which just feels really good. And yesterday I was really proud of myself because I cleaned everything. In these bathroom cabinets and things, there was just like mold and mildew and nastiness, and now look how pretty they are. And even down in here, you think it looks good?
It looks awesome.
Awesome. Now, I'm going to brag even more. We can go out here. Oh, and all in here, you know, I organized my kitchen down here area. That's nice, but we'll go out this way. I think Tyler locked it. So we'll go out the front here. Front hatch.
Back door.
The back door. The back door. Looking on that. Come on out. I know that I'm sure all boaters deal with this, but the whole inside part of these lockers and everything were just filled with mildew and mold and nastiness. I took everything out, cleaned it out, look at the inside, went through everything, took out all the old stuff that I won't be needing to use, left some old lines and some towels and stuff, kept my Honda generator, of course, that's really going to be key. And cleaned out. You'll never see these back lockers looking so clean ever again. Scrubbed everything in here, full of mildew, full of mold. And now they're pretty and clean.
Wow, that's awesome.
And then underneath here, I had to unscrew this and lift all this up, and there was like dirt and gunk for days.